As we entered this decade, the price of commercial insulin was hovering at an astronomical $300 a dose. It's not the same elsewhere. According to the RAND Corporation, Americans spend more on prescription drugs per capita than citizens in any other country. Some $1,200 per person in 2019. So what about that progress I mentioned? Well, building on a deal struck for Medicare recipients, the Biden administration this spring announced an agreement with manufacturer Eli Lilly to cap insulin prices at $35. That's a step. But what would really make a difference would be to get private profit and monopoly patents out of the health business altogether. And there's plenty of movement in that direction internationally, and some exciting moves coming out of California. More on that in just a bit with our guests.